basis. Yeah, God, this is one of those. Yeah.
Hey, dude. What's
yeah.
going on?
Yeah.
Dude.
He's gonna do that, huh?
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
We're going into the teens tonight.
What did you have for lunch, man?
What about the chicken, though?
Oh, cool. Nothing else going on?
Yeah, this is one of those irritated onions. To me, yes. the message.
What's the message, did they say?
Something about the plan there. And to call back.
I guess you mix everything right together, right?
Yeah,
right away.
Well, I think you're supposed to combine it.
Right.
Yeah, all together eventually. For half an onion, which as you can tell, I did start doing. If you want to do the one on the counter here too.
Get the oven on, Jeff.
350, I think. Right? Yeah.
Okay. Everything goes in there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there's our beautiful spoon.
About it, George.
What?
Been a while since I've done this.
Yeah.
Actually recorded doing this. In fact, mentioning of which, I have all, well, the 5 or 6 or so recipes that I hadn't edited and uploaded for the cooking channel. I had both edited and uploaded them, and a few of them are scheduled to appeal public over the course of the next little over year. Trying to do it the quick way.
Oh yeah, the crazy kind. One by one. Let's see. 2/3 of a cup of ketchup. Ground beef, sausage, crack, ketchup, onions, 2 eggs, onion powder, big cut bacon.
Okay.
Probably gonna have to crack into this one.
Oh yeah, I know.
Gonna do it on the conic board.
Yep.
And then plop it in.
How long? Hour and a half?
Yeah.
I'm starving, dude.
Yeah.
Done to me, man. Oh boy. Is that sniffy or what, dude?
Mm-hmm.
It says to let it sit for 5 minutes. It's not done. Nowhere near done.
Another onion under the board there.
Huh?
An onion under the board there. Mm-hmm.